helpful if you're headed out to the pool today. We're tracking temperatures that are going to be fairly mild across much of the area, with highs today only topping out into the low to mid 70s. It's going to be very nice and very sunny. And overall, we're going to be tracking a lot of sunshine over the last couple, over the next couple of days. I can't talk today for some reason. Over the next couple of days, we're tracking a lot of sunshine.